Gentlemen and ladies,
how I used to say that I've fallen apart.
Ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen, gents, ladies, welcome. We got something we need to talk about. This one's going to be kind of short, so just want to let you know. The courts and the police have come up with this thing called in plain view, in plain sight. What you don't understand is that they're using a technicality. If you have an automobile and they look through your windows and they see something, then all you have to do is cry invasion of privacy. Why? The windows on your vehicle are there for your protection. It's not there for individuals to view in. Pay attention. You have windows on your home. You have doors on your car. You have windows on your car. You have doors on your home. Those doors create a barrier, a boundary, saying stay out, keep out, don't come in unless invited. Okay, the windows on there are for your protection to see out so that you know what your surroundings are. It in no way gives the police the right to look, pay attention, into your automobile and claim they saw something. They don't have the authority to do that. The law does not give them the authority to do that. Go ahead and think about the windows in your automobile. Your windshield is there for your protection. It's not for people to see in. The police came up with this law saying no tinted windows, so they need to be able to see who's inside the vehicle. That's a lie. There's no requirement for that. The Constitution doesn't give them that right. Commercial vehicles, they do have that right to do that. The windows are for seeing out, not for seeing in. Just like if you have your screen door closed and the front door open, they don't have the right to look into your place. You need to understand you have a screen door. That door is there for a reason. Even if your door was ajar, open, that still doesn't give them the right to come in. It's still private property. The problem is people have been allowing attorneys to not argue these points. The rich people get to do it. That's because y'all can't afford the right attorneys. Y'all been having them public so-called wannabe defenders. They don't represent you. They work for the court. So you're going to have to start recognizing what your rights are. Your right to privacy is your right to privacy. There is no giving up your right to privacy because they claim that you are out in public. When I leave my home, I am minding my own business. I'm not minding your business. I don't give up about your business or the public business. I'm not out there doing public business. I don't work for the public. If I see my neighbor need aid, then fine. I will lend aid to my neighbor. But other than that, I'm handling my private business. Unless you got something other than a presumption to say that I'm doing something otherwise, you need to keep stepping, do it moving, kick rocks. You follow? Some of you are going to get this. Some of you are not. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Aloe. Okay? I wish he was more than what he is because he is a great singer. And when I first heard him at an NBA All-Star game weekend, and that it wasn't the sound quality, everything was horrible. But this man can sing. Okay? Hello! Thank you for coming around, Mr. Black. Hello, Black, everybody. Gotta go. Y'all take care. We out.